John. Yeah.
Thank you.
don't happen to have a pocket knife on you by chance, do you?
No.
Can we cut the twisty ties?
Please.
I'm going to take this off. That way I can let the camera rest for a while. There's four of them, so you might have to cut like at least four of them. Yeah, they're tied. Unless you have a trick.
Is it alright that I stand out here?
Mm-hmm. We're just about to cross Lovato. Yeah, just hold on tight.
Thanks, John!
Track down below that we're going to be going on. So we're going to do it up ahead. The Dozier is down there. An Ozier 116, the one that they used to restore. for work session. Oh, they found my deal here. That's what I was doing yesterday at 4 weeks. I have a friend for the whole week, out of the whole department. It's always a nightmare to do those weeds. This is 3 hours away. Plus, we're losing a lot of members fast, I would say. This is the older generation that are leaving us. There's not many of us young generations left. Yeah. I've been trying to put out the word, but it's not helping. That's a little late. In the spring, summertime, you can swim in it. It's like a pool. Now, once we cut our trees, look down at the valley. But this is the San Luis Valley. Well, not here, but once we go past, farther out, yeah. The retraction tunnel used to connect to Alamosa before we walked in. Amazing 19 follow us back to Ben Moser. He's going back to Antonito. Like we are. This is the Los Pinos River, or lake as we call it now. Usually this whole pasture is flooded. It's underneath the water half the time. But now since we're in the fall, and we even have got much rain up here, that's what it's going to be at. Get snow this season that we were hoping for, and this whole area will be under water again. Because we've had actually water come up almost to the track. Let me say this, it's not fun when you have to go through wet track.
These are old railroad ties that used to be right there. They're heavy. They're too heavy. You can't. Well, they are. They're over 100 pounds. You want to know how many it takes to pick up one of those? Four. That's a nightmare. Chama, but I'm going all the way now.
Oh, good.
It's time for a change of scenery.
If you're hanging out, and are you taking the bus back to Chama?
Yep.
Okay. I was gonna say if you're hanging out, you can flag it down.
Because what time does the bus? What time are we due to get in?
5, I think.
And the bus leaves, gets back to Chama at 6. Oh yeah, that's right, huh? Yeah. So we don't even have much time to look around at Antonio, do we?
Not really. I'd say if you hurry, the lighting will be real nice to get some shots of 168.
And the rotary, because that's out.
So they had to clean out the glove box to make sure that
For the rotary, yeah.
Yeah, to make sure that it was all ready for the inspector. So I guess we got that job.
I feel sorry for you.
I thought it would take 2 hours. I thought it would take 2 or 3 hours at the most. It's only 2 days.
2 days, yeah.
It's all right.
Yeah, we missed it earlier through the before we got to Osher. 2 planes flew right through the canyon.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, we had 2 Air Force.
Did you see what kind of planes they were?
They had 4 propellers on them.
Oh, probably C-130s.
C-130s, yeah, I think that's what it was.
They test in here all the time.
How are they able to fly through here with these, in a way? They can't.
Not really.
No.
I mean, they're just flying through the narrow canyons. They'll turn them on their side and fly through that gorge. Now that is amazing to see.
And how they navigate it to the other side without crashing.
Well, this is a whole training ground for them here.
Yeah.
For Afghanistan, I believe.
And Baghdad, yeah.
So first time Mike all the way through, huh? Welcome.
Thanks.
This is my home side here.
Yeah. See, my home side is Chama.
Oh, cool.
I'm in Albuquerque, so 3 hours away.
Yeah,
at least one good thing is, yesterday I was out pulling weeds. The cold triple track was so bad.
Oh, my goodness.
It's still worse. There's double the weeds that I pulled.
Remember the fence?
Yep.
Oh, cool. How's it going?
Good. How are you doing?
Fine. Oh, Phantom Curve or something like that? Yeah. Where all the derailments happened.
Oh, no, derailment up at Phantom. But the real thing was that Toltec, or the, what's that called? Calico kind of hit over there.
Oh, That was okay, yeah.
That has been giving us pain for, what, 139 years now?
Because of that cut?
Sliding down on it.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, you can see it. This one, too, here. Not as much.
No. Whatever happened to those cars after the accident? I guess they were scrapped.
Oh, they're still coming.
Huh?
The sheep cars?
Were they sheep cars or passenger cars?
Which accident were you talking about? Because there were two that happened.
The one that happened at Phantom Park was the one train that was at night coming through.
The head-on? 169 and 411?
Yeah.
169 is actually in Alamosa.
I know it's in Alamosa.
So they pulled that one out, but I'm pretty sure they took the torch to 411.
Yeah, because 411's no more. They said it's not even anymore.
I'm pretty sure it's just busted up and people running.
Wasn't that an express train or something?
Express and a freight head-on.
I wonder whatever happened to the express cars. If they're still down where they are.
If there's still freight car bodies down there. It wasn't here. It was actually probably a little further that way.
Yeah.
It was between Rock Tunnel and California.
I wonder if you guys are ever going to bring those freight cars up from down there.
Probably not.
Do you think they're still in good condition even?
No. I mean, we've got better condition freight cars that need restoration here.
Yeah.
In the yards. They're going to pick those up on Canyon.
True. Yeah. Would it be worth displaying them at least?
Maybe. See, I think that would be more of a, one of the joint projects with the friends.
Yeah, but how would we get down there exactly to go get them?
Now there's the real ticket.
You can't go from Osier out there. Or could you?
I think you could run a flat with a train, bolted onto it. You know that work train that they have? An old diesel work train from the Institute of Shop up in the restoration shed. Do you ever get a chance?
Yeah,
but I'll bet you that would probably be started up on this side, pulled over to Antonito, put them up there.
Yeah.
But I don't think it'll happen for another 20 years if
they still last this long.
There we go.
They're probably in worse condition than we thought.
You should have been in curve. Phantom curve. Big
dangerous zone.
Oh, Phantom Curve's actually been pretty good to us.
You got lucky.
Yeah. All this rock light can stay where it is.
Yeah.
I'm going to take a quick picture and then I'll get out of your way.
That's fine.
Beautiful country, you know?
God's country.
Yep. Yeah. Got a little flat spot right there.
Yeah?
That's one of that little summer cabin.
Wait, where?
That little flat spot, I'd love to put a little summer cabin right there.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Now, where do you live? Do you live in Antonito?
Yeah, Antonito.
Yeah. And you do this all summer long?
All summer long, then I go back to Dallas.
Going to school out there, or that's where you're from?
Nah, it's just that's where I live right now.
Oh, okay.
I'm from Houston, Texas. But I'll probably be moving somewhere out west after this.
Oh, really? Yeah.
How far out west do you want to go?
No, not yet. I might even move up to New England somewhere. It all depends. My wife's still in school. She's on her last semester of her neuroscience degree. So we're looking at grad school for her right now.
Not bad.
So it depends on where.
Yeah, it does. It also depends on the money.
Yeah.
Who will pay her?
Yeah.
Exactly. Almost to 80 pounds of pressure.
What's up?
We're almost to 80 pounds of pressure on the brakes.
Filling them back up.
Huh?
Filling them back up.
Yep. It was at 90 when we got up here to Tozer.
When they did the running brake test.
Huh?
You did the running brake test, checked it all.
Yep.
This isn't the side you have to worry too much about, anyway. We don't have anything steeper than a 1.5.
Yep. You hear RGS 20 is back at Colorado Road Museum?
Oh, really?
He's back.
Oh, nice.
They're finishing up the rest of the work there. And they did a steam-up test on her.
Ooh.
She can run under her own power. She's nice. Certified at 120 PSI. Ooh. Is what she's certified at.
That's not bad.
No, and good, she's coming here. Power. We actually have
plans.
Yeah. Well, she's not completely finished yet. They don't have the cab on her yet. They still have other things to put on her, but yeah.
How long she been underway?
I could say many months. Strasburg had her for a while.
Strasburg, you said?
Strasburg did the full main boiler work.
Strasburg was doing all that.
Yeah.
I should have sent her here. I guess we would have need more staff. But we're hoping to one of these days be off like that for the, especially for the narrow gauge stuff.
Yeah. Cool. Must be coming up to something for them to be whistling.
Huh? Stand right here
and stop
going into the tunnel.
Oh, that's right, mud tunnel.
Yep.
Pass 311? Huh?
Pass 311.
Yep, Milepost 311. I'm going after RGS 41 and not 34. They never run that engine anymore.
You
want to
buy it?
I'm actually trying to acquire it. Shop crew owning.
Really?
Yeah, they're old timers that still work at Durango own RGS 41.
And so they're just loving it basically it's a static model over there.
It runs.
Oh, it does run.
Yeah. But I want to get it out of there to convert it back to coal. Even oil burn.
Wow.
It shouldn't be too hard to turn it back to oil.
The only locomotives that should be oil burners are the ones that were built as.
Huh?
Only engines that should be oil burners are the ones that were built as. I don't like what they're doing with their K-37 over there at the DNS.
Well, they have to, because of that lawsuit. They're under fire. Oh yeah, here comes Glen Tunnel. Yeah. They said DNS started it.
Yeah, they did.
Yep. For sure. Oh yeah, Mud Tunnel. This is the shortest one.
Yeah.
Out of Rock Tunnel.
I read all the FRA reports on the DNS fire.
And?
You know, I gotta actually say I agree with the FRA on
this. I do too.
Well, it came down to their fire patrol.
Yeah.
They weren't adequately prepared, they weren't adequately trained.
Exactly.
We take our fire patrol.
Seriously, yeah. Yep. That's why they're turning 497 down oil burner. 18th crew is still there.
They're turning to a freaking K-35. They lose 2,000 pounds of traction horsepower.
Yeah.
Oil burner.
True.
Have you ever been to the Black Canyon?
Black Canyon,
Eternity?
Yep. This is Rock Tunnel that we're in right now. It's going to be dark for a while. We don't have any lighting in here. So this is all the light you get from up there, and then we're in here, and then next one is Mud Tunnel. Huh? This one and the next one up ahead. Yep. There you go. Full season view of Toltec Gorge. Because the mountain right here was blasted with dynamite.
Yep.
This is all man-made. U.S. Army did this for us, the military, when we were building this line. For their practice runs, would come out here and make holes for us. Now, mud tunnel is a whole different story.
Is that the next one?
Yep. The one that's made all out of mud, with railroad ties holding it up.
Good.
Yep. Because it's a support beam along the whole tunnel. You'll see it when we go through. Because the entrance even has the railroad ties on it. I think we're coming up. We should be coming up to it pretty soon. The tunnels are real close to each other. Thing you don't want to do is lose your phone out here because you cannot recover it.
Sure.
There's no road down through Toltec Gorge at all. Plus, this is card number two anyways. I filled up a whole SD card on the first card. Worth an hour worth of footage, yeah. All the way from Chama. I was recording all the way up to Lovato. And then I would do it between the pass and stuff.
Does it record sound too?
Yep.
Now my voice is on your...
Who cares? It's fine. Okay. Hey, I was talking the whole way up. Plus, it's in 4K, so who cares? I don't. Plus, this goes on to YouTube, so I'm not real worried about it. After it's done, I process it. What I do is I upload it raw. I don't even edit it. I leave it as is. Yep. Because a lot of people said it's better unedited than edited. Which I've learned is better. Gotta be careful of these trees. I believe it's coming up. Rock tunnel. What's that, George? My tunnel, yeah, it should be next. Because that one is not as dark as this one was. Probably see it when on your end when we make the curve.
Yeah, it's the straightaway.
Yep. So it's on the along the straightaway or it's snowing. I think we have the curve and then my tunnel. It's right before another like Tanglefoot curve, but we're going to go through Whiplash curve, so it should be coming up after that. Or unless time. How far are we from Mud Tunnel?
Mud Tunnel?
Yeah. I know we just went through Rock Tunnel.
It's going to take about 9 minutes, 8 minutes.
That's what I was wondering.
About 2 miles.
Yeah. Do you think 168 is out running today?
No, but she was yesterday.
I know she was out yesterday.
Did you get pictures of her?
I wasn't here. Oh, wait. How far did she go?
287 and a half.
Yeah,
I
see,
was
I was in...
I was on the curb.
Oh. See, I was in Chama. I missed it.
Oh, man. Now, they're not going to be running tomorrow, or today, but they might tomorrow.
Yeah.
So, I don't think I'll be on the curb for that one.
Yeah.
But, if you can, tomorrow...
Tomorrow I'm off to Durango. Sadly.
You buy your tickets already?
I'm just going up to Railfan for the night.
Oh, cool.
But yeah, that was fun going through Rock Tunnel. I never went through it before.
Oh, you just did you?
To see when we go this curve. Oh. Be careful up there. Thank you. all the way in to the Antonino end of the line. $4.95, folks, coming up with the freight cars around it. Thank you. Yeah, I'm watching. Like this since 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
It started raining here too.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
It's pretty bad.
Yeah. Get up to Windy Pass, we're going to start the climb, the big climb.
Oh, yeah.
4% grade.
What are you, camera?
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Thank you. even cold.
That's not too bad.
No, it's not.
See you.
Look at that.